An off-duty Genesee County deputy jumped into action to save a toddler's life. 18-month-old Vivian was seizing and stopped breathing at Great Lakes Crossing. Deputy Rocky Hensley says his training kicked in, and after 30 compressions, Vivian took a deep breath and started crying. She was taken to the hospital and diagnosed with severe influenza and a double ear infection. She has made a full recovery since then. Katie Johnston for CBS Detroit.